Quick news, customs at Minnesota Airport found giraffe feces in a woman's luggage. She had imported it from Kenya with the intention of crafting a necklace. The feces was confiscated as it could potentially contain pathogens of various diseases.